It was just a team loss everywhere, from special teams, defense, offense. We just weren't in sync today.
Kind of snowballs, and then it's tough to get back into it, right?
Yeah, definitely. When somebody goes up, gets up 21, 28 points on you, you got to fight to come back. And then they had the momentum, and it was hard, and they came out and they played good today.
I don't know. It's quarterback made plays, and you got a running back that can make plays. You know, that's a kind of a dual threat, I guess, if you want to say so. You know, when you know, usually teams that just have a quarterback is to throw, and then when you got a quarterback, then they did it. They do a really good job of faking the ball. I mean, that quarter. I mean, that was something I noticed on film, that it's kind of hard noticing who has the ball, because he'll hold it long. And you know, we went through our reads, but I mean, credit to them. They just made some great plays today, especially that tight end.
I don't know if we knew they were strong and tough up front. I just don't think we executed it at all, really. And you know, that's on us. Give them credit. They came out way more ready to play. They obviously wanted it more out there. And you know, just got to move on from this. Learn from it.
You know, we determine where we want to go. It's on us. You know, if people want to show up, good. You know, that's what we want. We want everybody to be there tomorrow, and you know, we're gonna watch film and just move on from there.
You mean, as a leader, you gotta swallow this, and everybody's looking up to you. So you gotta, you know, learn what you did wrong, take it like a man, and go next day, next week, and practice harder, and bring everybody along.
How deflating was it? I mean, when you watch them score after every drive and you guys can't get anything going, how deflating is that on the sideline?
I mean, but especially when we can't get anything going, it's, yeah.